Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today is Vlogmas day 14 and it's a Tuesday and right now it is 4:38. I know it's late, I started the vlog late. You know, I'm sorry. I worked today and then I came home and then I'm about to cook some rice. So I guess I'll take you guys for some like cooking with Valeria day because I don't have a class today. So you guys get to see that and let's see how it turns out. So I don't really know how to give you the recipe. I don't know if I could. You know, it's not a family recipe, but it is like, it's gonna be hard to show you guys, but cause I just go like by how I feel it's gonna be. So, you know, I'll try to give you guys like how to do it. So here will be me cooking food. So, you know, you want to wash that? So this is what normally how my setup looks. I have the cup of water and then this is gonna be what's the rice, and then later on it'll have water, and then I have my oil, my tomato sauce. This tomato sauce and the rice that's in here, I don't technically use that bag of rice, but I had to get it because of all last minute things. So I'm gonna be pouring this inside here, one cup, and I'm gonna keep doing that, and then you guys see it when it's in here. And then I usually turn this on and then I put in the oil that I have here. So I'm gonna do that and then I'll be voiceovering the next couple videos. Guys, so here is the pan that I will be putting. I'll be putting the oil. I put a little bit on the actual cap and then I put it all over the pan. I'm letting it sit there for at least like 2 minutes to let it like little like kind of get hot and everything. I did preheat the pan and now I'm measuring the cup of the rice into the one cup of that, and I do it for two cups of that. I put it in there. Then I had the rice in there already and I did it twice like I told you before. Now I'm just like mixing it around. You don't want them to get burnt, but you want them to get like nice and like orangey type of color as they're getting cooked and everything. I am making sure that it doesn't get stuck on the pan. As I'm doing that, I'm also making sure that the color, that there's a bit more color. Now that that is getting nice and cooked, I am going to look at the sauce. I'm going to put two holes on one side and then the other side is going to be another hole. And there, that's how the holes are supposed to be looking. You're supposed to get that ready so when it's time to put the water and the sauce on the rice, it is open and ready to put, because you don't want the rice to get stuck. Now I put water on the cup that had rice. I put a cup of water. I have two cups and then I'm gonna pour them onto the rice because it's time to put it on the rice. You can tell the little color on the rice. I'm mixing it a little bit more just in case everything just to get a little color. Mixing, 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 mixing. You do really want to get mix in there. Now I'm also going to be checking on the meat. I have another side. It's leg meat, chicken leg meat. And I'm actually going to lower down the volume to it's at medium. I'm going to put it all the way to the end so I can put the water. You can see it put the water. And then I put the actual sauce. I put 4 cups of water, 1 cup of the actual sauce, and then a little bit more water into the cup of sauce. Now I put the lid on there and you can tell the lid, it is halfway done, and you really want to let it get a little steamy in there, and then I will be showing you how it looks later. So I'm gonna leave that heating for at least like 5 minutes. It is vaporing. I have it on high, and then I'm gonna put all the way the stuff, I'm gonna put the stuff away, and then I'm gonna be waiting until it evaporates. Basically, it has to be very like smooth and stuff. I'll show you guys when it's done. I usually also like move the tap, the tapadera, from like one place to the other one, so it also gets like room and stuff. Again, I am not the greatest person to tell you how to do things, but this is how I do it, and I hope you guys are learning something new. So I did leave the rice there for at least 5 minutes as it being evaporating, and that's how it's supposed to be looking. And if it looks like that, you did really good. And you just have to leave it sitting there for a bit time to let it like cool off. And it looks delicious, as you can see. Just sitting there for a couple minutes just to let it cool off. Hey guys, okay, so right now it is 7:32 and basically I just put on my pajamas. Now in my room, Maximiliano is sleeping. He's legit snoring, like he's snoring. And I'm gonna finish up the paper that I have to do so then I can focus on studying for the Spanish final. I was gonna do it tomorrow, but now I think I'll just do it Thursday so I can spend like the whole day just like doing it. I don't know, I might end up doing it tomorrow because I'll have time, but honestly that's basically it for right now. I think I'll catch up with you guys one more time before I go to sleep. I might, if I have time, I'll like watch a show of another episode of Money Heist, Casa de Papel. But if not, I'll honestly just go to sleep because I have to wake up so I could go to school. I don't have class, but I do have a study room so I can take my exam like I told you guys last time. So I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I think I'll catch up with you guys later. Trying to turn in my final right now and it's not working. I think the website is crashed. Either the website is crashed or my computer is crashed, so I don't know what to do. I'm trying to turn it in and it's not working. I'm just trying to get it done, honestly. Like, I just want to get it done so I can work on my Spanish because that's the actual class that I need to get done, because that class I feel like I'm like okay with, but like I shouldn't be as okay as I am right now. And now I think just turned up. Oh my god, seriously, I hate this. I'm literally playing the waiting game. Oh my god, it worked. You successfully submitted your template. Oh my god, yes, I turned it in. Now it says pending. Dude, I think I did it. It says pending. So it's just waiting for the professor to grade it. Oh my god, yes. So I'm done with those two classes, the two music classes, ethnic studies. Now I just need to focus on the Spanish. I think I'm gonna check on that and then I'll be ending this vlog very soon.